Good morning, all.
Got a lovely little view outside. Very country-esque. I'm in Clearfield, Pennsylvania right now.
Let's sit down. Let's have a chat.
I think today I need to do about at least 600 miles. This is going to be a mad, mad dash across the country to meet Paul on his last day. He's moving and he's got a very busy calendar. So I'm trying to get from New Jersey to Seattle, Washington, 60 miles north of, to see Paul and to go on Lake Union with our boats. When I saw the video of him on his one-man boat that he made, that was the beginning of the inspiration for me to build my boat. What a fitting tribute and way to kind of celebrate and go meet the man that initially sparked the inspiration. Although, to be honest, as well, one of the main men in my life that have fueled me beyond belief over the years has been my dad, because he's the one that was building model boats always, and probably one third the scale of the ones that I've built, I don't know, dad's boat, yeah, almost the third scale. Dad's boats are like 2-3 feet long. They're kind of beasts for models, but highly, highly detailed. So I'm just gonna have a coffee. I'm gonna wake up. I'm gonna find out where I can get a good coffee around here, because I need to hit the road with another good cup inside of me.
Hotel room. It's the Hampton Inn, Hilton. I don't even know what town I'm in, but before I knew it, I was talking to my wife, and all of a sudden I said, well, it's only 10 o'clock. She says, what are you talking about? It's 11. I drove so far, I went back an hour, so that's pretty cool. I didn't even realize. I was said to my wife, I'm going to spend half the night in this one. I'm going to get up at 2 o'clock and spend half my night in that one, just to kind of make the most of it, you know? Do some video editing. I don't know how much though. Lovely view of a rooftop, but it's a nice little room. Quite pleased with that.
Just going down to the car. I gotta get my drone, a few other bits and pieces I don't want to leave in there, you know, just in case.
On to tonight's menu. I have my hard drive number 1, 4 terabyte, with 3 terabytes of video footage, just under, being copied from here onto hard drive number 2. And I have my DJI Mavic.
I drove 14 hours today. I was in the car 14 hours. I also pulled over a couple of times because I slept for just over 4 hours last night in the hotel. So hopefully, because my feet are killing me, my diabetes are just beating me up. They absolutely are murder right now. Day 2, 600, so I need to pull off another 3 days of 600 miles, or I do 2 1,000-mile days. I don't think I can do that. That's just not realistic. I'd love to be able to do it and then get to Paul a bit early. The kicker is, I don't know if anything's wrong with the boat right now, and I don't want to take it apart to check it. Good morning. It is, actually I'm not even sure what time it is. It's 10:47, 10:45. I'm driving through Wisconsin. Had a nice night in a hotel last night. Just good bed, good sleep. Although I woke up and my left hand and fingers were in pain, they were numb. Lost sensation. I think I got like a trapped nerve or something. But, you know, today I'm going to try and do even longer
mileage today. One of the many gas stops I gotta get.
Got a bit low this time, so it'd be interesting to see how much it takes.
Certainly something going on with my my nerves and my shoulder. I wake up in pain. I gotta slap my hand against my thigh. Oh, you heard it, I felt it. So I put on tarp number 2. Got a bunch of bungee cords holding it down. The first one was getting worn out from just flapping in the wind. Here we go. So I'm at a scenic overlook right now. Thought I'd pull off, grab some Z's, but this is like a little mini Grand Canyon of a different type. Pretty cool. North Dakota. Got about 800 and something miles left to do before I get off this road. Amazing. Right. Imagine being down there in a couple of dune buggies, some dirt bikes. It's a beautiful country, that's for sure.
You know, the fuel gauge is just below halfway. I got 3/4 of a tank of gas, which would give me 163 miles.
Living the dream, baby. Living the dream.
Just in some sort of rest stop. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'm heading that way. Got my little setup. Gonna have some coffee right now, some Starbucks.
So I just stopped into a beautiful little rest stop, having a coffee, checking the boat over, making sure that it's all strapped down okay. Everything seems to be fine.